People are without a home after two houses in northeast El Paso burned down. According to the El Paso Fire Department, crews responded to a condition 2 fire on Wednesday. Firefighters were able to put out that fire. However, three people were displaced. Two cats were also rescued from the house, while one firefighter suffered minor injuries. According to EPFD, those affected are being assisted by the Red Cross.